I'm here with boxing star KO Bellos, and also Kevin Hart is in the house. What's up, Kevin?
Oh, Kevin.
Oh, Shalvin, say you right here.
Roasting his ass.
Heartfelt Productions.
Yeah. How you doing, KO, man? Fighting May 3rd? Tell me about that.
Yeah, man.
You know I'm just joking, right?
Yeah, it's cool. It's cool.
Yeah, that's Haters. My man. Yeah. Nah, May 3rd, man, we ready. We ready for action. Back in the ring for the first time of 2014. And we prepared properly, and so we can't wait to get in that ring and handle business.
KO, tell me who's here today. Introduce us.
Oh, we got a Darius Memphis Miller, you know, he fighting in the third as well. He opening up the card. We got my little brother Hassan Brown right there, the real Hassan.
No. 215.
Yeah, the real Hassan. We got Tavori right there.
What's up, Tavori?
You know what I'm saying? My ace boom cool, Marcel Spades.
What's up, Marcel?
That's my little brother right there. Oh, wait, we can't forget Ava Knight, the champ. Yeah, get that, and there she go. You know what I mean? But we just all in here, congregating like a family shield.
What do you expect from Mayweather Maidana?
I don't know which round he's going to stop him, but I think he's going to stop him. You know what I'm saying?
I think I would like for it to be established, but I do know that Floyd hand will be raised.
Message to all Mayweather fans if they're watching?
Watch the fight, man. I mean, as usual, it'd be a boxing lesson. You know what I mean? I won't be televised, I don't believe, but I'll be in that winner's bracket, definitely. Just stay tuned, man. And if you're on Instagram, follow me at KO Bellos, KOBELLOWS. And then on Twitter or Facebook, at the Nail Bellos, man. Follow me on my journey to the top. You know what I mean? I'm happy to be a TMT member, and I'm humble and hungry. You know what I'm saying? I'm doing this to feed my sons, Linnell and Lavelle. So stay blessed and stay tuned. We at it again.
Maidana has an 80% knockout ratio. He has 31 knockouts out of 35 fights. What does that say when a fighter has so much power?
Oh, he's explosive nonetheless. You know, it's just he's in there where he's about to be getting that ring with a tactician. You know what I'm saying? The technician. And power doesn't win fights. You know what I mean?
Yeah, I see you just said Maidana has a 80% knockout ratio. But you know, Floyd has fought a guy with a 90% knockout ratio. So if you check his professional record, that says it all. I mean, Floyd fought a guy 31-1 with 30 knockouts. So and he fought the guy while the guy was young
in his prime.
I can't remember his name, but like I said, the 80% knockout ratio, you know, that's just another number.
Like dating, age is nothing but a number.
Yeah. Right there.
Nah, but Maidana is dangerous. You can't take him lightly.
No, we're not taking nothing away.
He's definitely dangerous, but don't forget Floyd, just as dangerous as Maidana is, Floyd, if not, is dangerous. He's more dangerous. So, you know, with that being said, it's going to be an exciting fight. When it all comes down to it, the fans going to get their money worth.
Okay, I always ask people this, Memphis. If I get in a street fight, who in this gym would I want with me? KO Bellos or yourself?
You get in a street fight,
yeah.
You know.
KO?
What's the question?
If I get in a street fight, which one of you guys do I want there with me?
It don't matter. I mean, just take both. The best thing, on the safe side, take both of us.
And then we won't even get in a fight.
Yeah, we won't even get in a fight if you take both of us. But, you know, if I was in the street fight, you know, I would want my team with me, you know, my guys like KO Bellos and our son, you know, Jay, you know, everybody. I want my whole team with me.
How you feeling today?
I'm doing good, man. Undefeated.
What's new and exciting?
Everything's new. Everything's a blessing. The money team or nothing.
There you have it, right here from the Mayweather Boxing Club.
From the Mayweather Boxing Club, Vegas. Club, my boy Ellie Sec back.
Reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, at Sec. What's your Twitter?
Twitter is Ladarius_Miller. Instagram @Ladarius_Miller.